This question was asked in instrumentation. The dimension of null space of matrix A is, we are given the matrix A and we need to find out the dimension of null space. Dimension of null space is nullity and is the difference between order of the matrix minus, or it is the difference between order of the matrix and rank of the matrix. That is n of A minus rank of A. So here n is 3. So we need to find out what is the rank of A to determine the dimension of null space. Now the determinant we need to calculate is 0, 1, 1, 1, minus 1, 0, minus 1, 0, minus 1. We can add, we'll do some elementary transformation to solve this quickly. R2 equal to R2 plus R3. From that we have 0, 1, 1. By doing this transformation, the determinant do not change. Okay, R2 is R2 plus R3. So here we have 0, here we have minus 1, and here minus 1. We have minus 1 here, 0, minus 1. And we will expand along this column. That will be minus 1 into, what is the value of this determinant? Minus 1 into minus 1, it is minus 1. Minus 1 plus 1, that will be 0. So the determinant value is 0. So rank is not 3. Now we have to see whether we have any 2 by 2 determinant which is non-zero. Here we have, consider this determinant, we have 0 into minus 1, that is 0, minus 1, that is minus 1. So rank is 2, because we have one non-zero 2 by 2 submatrix. That will be 2. So the nullity is 1. So the correct option is option A.